Laughing all day. Shit, I need to quickly minimize. There you go. Come on, come on. Back in game. There you go. Yeah. What was that? Oh, no. Don't know where that was going. My bad. Must be frustrating for Splits. Every single time he's trying to grab his field and he popped his aim, came sprinting in there, I just shielded Severe, so he had to give up. Damn it! Damn. Couldn't get a spell off there. was just four man ganked bot, darling. For like 5 minutes into the game. Horrible. We both died, like. Obviously, we're not even level 6, so I couldn't even ulti yet to get her out or anything, so. She's got a Bill's Water Cutlass already. Jesus. Oh no! I'm dead! Oh. Nearly dead. I nearly died. Playing like an absolute special case. That's what I'm playing like. Unfortunately. You're not 6, bro, in the field, he's dead. Vayne's 4-0, they're Vayne. Like, it's actually horrible. Remember when I said this Vayne Blitzcrank combo is going to be horrible? I was right! It's horrible! bringing it back. Quickly get me ardent. Come back in. to the easiest of games. Oh my god. Well, a little bit more damage than that, so that's a bit bad. The baits! The baits! Need to go back to base, guys. I've got the cooldown reduction cap. 40%! Oh yeah, shields be flowing everywhere. Sweet, sweet Yordle. That's what I did, man. I made a video for YouTube with the Lulu build, didn't I? But I didn't put it on my Instagram, I should have. Just realised what I did. It's very silly. Well. Make another video. Run! Run, you guys, run! Whew. Straight up. Nope, they got a tower up. They got a tower up. Nope, now it's gone. Oh, the shields are crazy. The shields are crazy. And GG! Sad moo moo. Now that was a pretty decent game.